So when I first got back, you know, you just look in, and so the first thing that I see, really, is is this. It's so cute, huh?
I felt like when I was making it, I was like, I feel like I'm in sixth grade, like pasting letters on right now. So I was like, that's such a big deal. And I just like, when he got home, I just wanted him to be excited and
She got me flowers with a little unicorn topper because she says that I'm magic.
He is magic out there. Before all of his matches, I text him and I say, just be you, you're magic. I know it's gonna sound cliche, but you, like, you've just been wanting this for so long and you've worked so hard, like 16 years in the making. And as I'm watching you out there, it like all flood, like I feel all of that like flooding in. I'm just like, oh my
gosh.
Like I have thoughts of my own, like it's so cool he's out there, like I love it. And then I'm like, oh my gosh, like he's been dreaming of this forever. And it's just like all flutters. And then I just get all emotional as I cry. Because it is like, you should be so proud. It's such a dream come true for you, but then to show everybody else too, you know, that you can come from anywhere and you can make anything of yourself. And you've just been
trying.
Just crushing it out there.